What if you could travel to the future and see what Earth will look like in 1 billion years? Would you recognize it? Would you survive it? Would you meet anyone there? In this video, we will explore the most amazing and shocking scenarios of how our planet and our species will change over time. You won't believe what you will see. One of the first things you would notice is that the sun is much brighter and hotter than it is today. That's because the sun is slowly increasing its luminosity as it ages and burns more hydrogen fuel. In 1 billion years, the sun will be about 10% brighter and 2% larger than it is now. This means that Earth will receive more solar radiation, which will have a huge impact on the climate and the biosphere. The average surface temperature will rise to about 47 degrees Celsius, making most of the land uninhabitable for humans and other mammals. The oceans will evaporate faster, creating a thick water vapor layer in the atmosphere that will trap even more heat and cause a runaway greenhouse effect. Eventually, Earth will become a hot and dry planet, similar to Venus today. The only life forms that could survive in these conditions are some bacteria, algae, and fungi that can adapt to extreme heat and drought. Another thing you would notice is that the continents are not in the same places as they are today. That's because Earth's crust is made of tectonic plates that move slowly over the mantle, driven by convection currents. Over millions of years, these plates collide, separate, or slide past each other, changing the shape and position of the continents. In 1 billion years, the current continents will merge into a new supercontinent called Amasia, centered around the North Pole. This supercontinent will be surrounded by a single ocean called Panthalassa. The formation of Amasia will cause massive earthquakes, volcanoes, and mountain ranges, as well as changes in ocean currents and climate patterns. Another thing you would notice is that the moon is much smaller and fainter than it is today. That is because the moon is gradually moving away from Earth due to tidal forces. As Earth rotates faster than the moon orbits, it transfers some of its angular momentum to the moon, making it orbit faster and farther away. In 1 billion years, the moon will be about 40% farther away from Earth than it is now. This means that it will appear about 30% smaller in the sky and reflect less light to Earth. It also means that the tides on Earth will be much weaker, as the gravitational pull of the moon will be less effective. Another thing you would notice is that the stars are not in the same positions as they are today. That's because the stars are not fixed in space, but move relative to each other due to their own motions and the rotation of our galaxy, the Milky Way. Over thousands of years, these motions cause changes in the apparent positions of the stars as seen from Earth. This phenomenon is called stellar drift or proper motion. In 1 billion years, many of the familiar constellations will be distorted or unrecognizable due to stellar drift. For example, Orion's belt will no longer be aligned, Ursa Major will lose its handle, and Polaris will be replaced by Gamma Cephei as the star closest to the North Celestial Pole. One last thing you would notice is that you are not alone in this strange future world. That's because there is a chance that humans or their descendants will still exist in 1 billion years, or at least some traces of their civilization will remain. Humans have been around for about 200,000 years and have shown remarkable abilities to adapt, innovate, and explore. It is possible that humans will find ways to cope with the changing environment, such as genetic engineering, artificial intelligence, space colonization, or climate engineering. It is also possible that humans will evolve into new species or forms of life, or create new forms of life through biotechnology or nanotechnology. It is also possible that humans will leave behind some artifacts or monuments that will survive for billions of years, such as radio signals, satellites, or probes. Of course, it is also possible that humans will go extinct before reaching 1 billion years due to natural disasters, wars, diseases, or self-destruction. In that case, you would be the only human left in the future and the only witness of the amazing history of our species. So, what if you traveled 1 billion years into the future? You would see a very different Earth with a hotter sun, a new supercontinent, a smaller moon, and different stars. You would also see the fate of humanity, whether it is still alive, evolved, or extinct. You would see the ultimate consequences of our actions and choices today, and the legacy we leave for the future generations. Would you like to take this trip? What do you think you would find? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. Thanks for watching.